हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय मैथ क्लब चैनल। इन टुडेज वीडियो आई विल टॉक अबाउट डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन फ्रॉम दिस नोट्स आई हैव रिटन इन अ वेरी सिंपल लैंग्वेज। इट इज़ एज इफ द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज कवर्ड इन द होल चैप्टर्स। इफ यू अंडरस्टैंड, वॉच द फुल वीडियो। फर्स्ट, डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन, एन इक्वेशन इन्वॉल्विंग द इनडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल एक्स, डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल वाई एंड द डिफरेंशियल कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ डिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू इनडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल इज कॉल्ड ए डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। नाउ सेकंड इज ऑर्डर ऑफ ए डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। द ऑर्डर ऑफ ए डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन इज द ऑर्डर ऑफ द हाइएस्ट डेरिवेटिव ऑकरिंग इन द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। दिस इज द एग्जाम्पल। लेट मी गिव यू एन एग्जाम्पल टू हेल्प यू अंडरस्टैंड। The first example is d square y upon dx square plus 3 into dy by dx whole square plus 4y is equal to the 0. Highest order of derivative is d square y upon dx square, order is 2. Power of the highest order derivative is d square y by dx square is 1, then degree is equal to the 1. Similarly, the following example, then we next page, the degree of a differential equation. The degree of a differential equation is the degree of the highest derivative occurring in the differential equation. This is the example. Then I take the one example. dy by dx is equal to the 5x plus 6 has a order 1 and its first degree. Note, order and degree, if defined, of a differential equation are always positive integer. Classification of differential equation. Classification of differential equation depends on their order and linearity. Classification of differential equation according to their order. The first order differential equation. First order differential equation are those in which only the first order derivative of the dependent variable occur. Higher order differential equation. Differential equation of order 2 or more are referred has higher order differential equation. Solution of a differential equation. A function which satisfies the given differential equation is called its solution. General and particular solution of a differential equation. The solution which contain arbitrary constant is called a general solution or primitive of the differential equation. The solution free from arbitrary constant, that is the solution obtained from the general solution by giving particular values to the arbitrary constant, is called a particular solution of the differential equation. Now the differential equation to form a family of curves. If the given family of one of curves depends on only a one parameters, then it is represented by an equation of the form f1 of x, y, a is equal to the 0. If the given family f2 of a curves depends on the parameters a, b, c, then it is represented by an equation of the form f2 of x, y, a, b is equal to the 0. Now the differential equation with variables separable. If f of x, y can be expressed as a product g of x, h of y, where g of x is a function of x and h of y is a function of y, then the differential equation dy by dx is equal to the f of xy is said to be of a variable separable types. Homogeneous differential equation. A function f of xy is said to be homogeneous function of a degree n if f of lambda x lambda y is equal to the lambda raised to n f of xy for any non-zero constant lambda. A differential equation which can be expressed in the form of dy by dx is equal to the f of xy or dx by dy is equal to the g of xy, where f of xy and g of xy are homogeneous functions of degree 0, is called a homogeneous differential equation. Now a linear differential equation. A differential equation of the form dy by dx plus py is equal to the q, where p and q are constants or a function of x only, is called a first order linear differential equation. Classification of differential equation according to their linearity. A linear and non-linear differential equation. a differential equation in which the dependent variable and its derivative occur only in the first degree and are not multiplied together is called a linear differential equation. Otherwise, it is non-linear. Step to solve first order linear differential equation. The first step is write the given differential equation in the form of dy by dx plus py is equal to the q, where p, q are constants or function of x only. The second step is find the integrating factor is equal to the e raised to integral p of x dx into y. Right. Third step is write the solution of the given differential equation as y into integrating factor is equal to the q into integrating factor dx plus c. Now the notes. If the given differential equations is in the form of dx by dy plus p1x is equal to the q1, where p1, q1 are constants or functions of y only, then integrating factor is equal to the e raised to integral p1 dx into dy, and the solution of the differential equation is given by x into integrating factor is equal to the q1 into integrating factor dy plus c. हेंस तुम्हाला आजचा माझा व्हिडिओ आवडला असेल तर लाईक करा आणि सबस्क्राइब करायला विसरू नका. थँक्यू.